to reduce the effects of friction and air drag to 42.0 N. With the same initial velocity, how long does the bobsled now take to come down the straightaway?